We stag in town. We need to be careful, Pierce.
Huh? Oh, yeah. I totally agree.
Look, our place might be compromised.
Uh-huh. Whatever you say.
And we should get some horses and mount a charge on Stag.
All right. I'll get on
there. Damn it, Pierce. I'll be over in a bit.
Sure. See you soon.
Pack it up, we gotta move.
I got 20K on this game. Damn!
Now it's a draw.
This isn't over. So?
It's not safe here. You guys clear this place out, I'll buy you some time.
We should spread him thin. I'll start at one of the Stag bases. I always come out on top. How goes the pack up?
Slow. We got a lot of shit.
We'll just bring the essentials.
What do you think I'm doing?
Not the chessboard.
Man, that's cold.
There must be something good here.
You did it. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Base locations. You can head out, Pierce. I've got Stag occupied.
We're rolling out the convoy now. I'll let you know how the streets are looking.
Oh, it's like a helicopter fucked a jet.
Stop
my Stag. Hit him harder, boss. Let's try spinning. That's a good trick.
Ahead of us. Without help, we ain't getting by.
reinforcements are rolling out.
Who else wants shot?
Be on the lookout for any sane movement on the ground. All right, good to go now. Get our AWACS in the air with full escort.
Full escort?
I want roadblocks set up.
That worked out well.
There's too many for me to handle.
I'm almost there. Hold on.
All units in the park, divert attention to finding that convoy.
Convoy Delta Delta One entering Steelport airspace.
Everything all right, Oleg?
Yes. Thank you for the help.
Piss, what the hell's going on?
We're trying to keep a low profile here. We can't go speeding through the streets.
Might want to rethink that. AWACS plane flying in and they've got company.
You serious?
Just keep going. I'll figure something out. Who else wants some? Come on, hit me!
I'm Joshua Burke. Hey, on TV I play Nightblade, an exceptionally good-looking but misunderstood vampire who risks life and limb every week to keep the world safe. The men and women of STAG put their lives on the line every day to protect your city against gang violence. Want to be a real-world hero? Talk to your STAG recruiter today. I know I have.
Nightblade's the face of STAG? Why don't you just put someone in a fucking deer suit?
Hearts and minds will win the war, my dear.
Shock and awe wins war, Senator. Authorize the Daedalus and this will all be over.
Absolutely not.
That kid's gonna get himself killed.
Well, you ensure Josh Brooke's safety, or I'll find someone who can. Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
What rebellious teenager didn't go joyriding in their parents' car, blowing off steam and staining the backseat? However, the theft of a military aircraft caused more than a two-week grounding. The unknown suspect unloaded the plane's weapons onto both STAG outposts and city streets, destroying millions in military and civilian vehicles and property. Roadblocks were destroyed entirely, and a public park was filled with the bodies of the soldiers who tried to stop the chaos. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Crime Report.
You ain't tough enough to roll with the Saints.
I'll run with you.
Winter is...
Never fight your betters.
We get this last printing of flyers out, we'll be all set.
More business means more money.
And ain't nothing better than my babies.
You and I have a bright future together, see?
Don't think I don't know it. There's a chance we ain't gonna catch too much shit out here.
It's still poor. Don't count on it.
You ain't lying.
You do more damage if you try.
Oh.
That's not good.
Jasmine with a Z.
Eh?
In the flyer, that ain't spelled right.
It's the tits they care about, not the name.
Have some pride in your work, motherfucker.
Oh. Who's ugly anyway?
Go on.
I love a good fight. Pay attention now.
Let's see if I still got it.
Sad excuse for a fight. See, I gotta ask.
If you gotta, you gotta.
What's your real name?
Chief, what's yours?
Winston Churchill.
Mm-hmm. That's what I thought.
You're doing people a favor. You little woozy over there? Sunshine. Do more damage if you try.
your body.
So what happened between you and the De Winter twins?
That shit's neat to know, and you don't.
Take it over at the pub. I'll buy the first pint.
Baby, just stick to the driving.
Nothing like a good smash up, eh? Keep up the breakage. Back in action.
Push
it. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, it's hot.
Can't move yet.
Oh.
Sunshine.
We do this one quick. I'm home before my girls leave.
Miss them?
No, get to tap that ass first.
Perks of being the boss, right? Bloody good driver. You've gone dark, have you? You're doing people a favor.
They got air support. Time to kick back and let the money roll in.
I'll drink to that.